This place
looks familiar.
Except
it's older.
And I'm
an asshole.
Which makes you.
Stop it. This is stupid.
Sophia.
Was a mistake. She should have never been brought to Black Reef.
Like Alexis. Unfortunately, it's not gonna help me. Better keep looking. How does it feel to be dead?
At least I left a pretty corpse.
Next time, focus less on outfit and more situational awareness. Man, what the fuck? No wonder she hates me. She misses all my best material.
Just fine.
At night, our breach will be closed, which means there will only be one of us. It's dangerous. According to our calculations, all the visiting Wendy's will just slip back into their timelines and only leave one. Under no circumstances are we to leave this facility. Evans' second law of variation. Yes, I wrote it. We, Wendy, if the technology behind that door helps us create a stable breach, she will have to go.
Leaving only one? Yeah, now we're getting somewhere. But how am I gonna get that single Wendy to Updaam? Yeah, a better invite would work, but, what the fuck is a two-bit? Horizon, huh? Looks like I found my lure. So, Wendy wants a door, Alexis wants a Wendy. I want to party with them both, violently. And Two-Bit wants to help me, obviously. Put them all together, boom! Murder casserole. Wendy doesn't want to go to the party. Who can blame her? Too bad, Doc. I've got a loop to break.
my style.
You're all business all the time, aren't you? What is your style, exactly?
Chit-chatting, when I should be killing motherfuckers, apparently.
All I ever wanted was for you to surprise me. Do something different, anything.
I'm disappointing you.
You know it's going to be disappointing. Try to figure out which one is Alexis. Best of luck.
To wake up with a face full of sand.